Once there was a little girl in a little village. She was born in Nairobi. Now, like see, I was saying the whole story, and now when time comes, then... No, let me see now. When she was about 15, she went to Pakistan on a holiday, and the young man Noor saw her and fell in love with her. So when Sultana came back from India, and she had to stay for one day in Pakistan, Noor proposed to her, but she didn't want to get married, and she didn't like him at all. But he wanted to follow her, which he didn't do, but instead he started sending love letters to her, and begging her that she should get married to him. They loved each other so much. The Noor was so kind and so gentle, and he was a really the best husband in the world.
I mean, what question, what answer I have to, I mean, what kind of question is that?
Yeah. It's just like, what do you think of when you hear the word love?
What does it mean to you in particular?
Yeah,
what does it mean? Well, you feel very kind of relaxed, happy, and free of everything when you have love.
What is love?
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
Baby, don't hurt me.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think love is caring about another person's happiness more than your own comfort, to the point that you'll give them what they need to make them happy, even if it costs you some inconvenience or some trouble.
Love is a great feeling of monkey. love is a great feeling that you have for someone, of caring for them, even if it doesn't completely make sense. It's just something really, really simple and not a big deal. It wasn't a grand, big fireworks shooting in the sky thing.
He was going off to work and we just had a couple glasses of wine. I said, bye, have a good time at work. I love you. And he kind of stopped like, what? And he said, I love you too, and went to work.
It's totally weird though. I'm just kidding.
There's no one definition of love. Love could mean different things depending on who's there. My definition of love is the triumph of irrationality or rationality. So love makes you irrational. It makes you ignore what your senses tell you. So things that are not beautiful appear beautiful. Things that are not good look good. So my definition of love is the triumph of irrationality or rationality. Makes you foolish.
To me, love is very deep. Love means loyalty, trust. Lots of happiness, of course, with little bits of, you know, sorrows or ups and downs, which are always there in life.
I think that love is when you're there for someone and you don't judge them, no matter what they do.
Well, you feel like you do with your family, you know, when you grow up, and you've got to feel that belonging, and it's about still being able to let the person live their life and being happy for them. Setting them free in a way.
When you listen to a song that you love and you're almost afraid to listen to the rest of the artist, the other songs that he or she has, and when you finally do, you realize you love that music even more. You continue. continue to love that music. And it may not give you the same excitement and passion as it once did later on, but you still know all the words and all the chord progressions. You could hear a note of it, two notes of it, and identify it.
Well, love, it's very complex. I heard long time ago, someone said this, that the constant flame of love is burnt in a diamond. So make sure you give her a big one.
Love is when someone thinks about you. It's a bundle of the little things up to the big thing. It's been there for you, been patient for you, totally getting you, just getting you what you're about. Getting up in the middle of the night, being very quiet so not to wake you. Happy when you smile, when they make you smile. Happy if I make someone smile and I see that smile on their face, know that I've made them happy.
Love means someone making you a cup of tea on morning.
For me, love, okay. Just say you go to a party with a girl, go to a bar with a girl. Oh shit, let's do it again. The look, it's so hard to explain. I can't do it, it's all the time.
You could, if you could sum love up in one word, what would it be?
In one word.
Or two words.
It changes. I believe women change, I believe people change, I believe love changes. It changes, you know, and if it's love, hopefully you change together. Yeah. I'm single.
Because I came back from a long haul flight from Rio de Janeiro, flew to London, then drove 500 miles off the landing to Edinburgh for Christmas. And Eric, God bless him, carts up the street at 8 o'clock in the morning, so not to wake me with the car on the gravel by the window where I was sleeping after my journey. And I thought to myself, I've never met this guy, but he sounds fantastic.
It's just caring for someone so much that you want to be with them every day, even if they're mad or cranky, even if you guys aren't having the best time, it doesn't matter. You still, for some reason, you just want that person next to you, and you just have this feeling.
Even if they drive you crazy. And Eric, he is my family. And for me, family is love.
And what did you do today? You had rose petals coming from the from the lobby.
And it makes me happy.
Is that true? Same for you? What do you think love is?
It's him.
Love. Love for me, everything. I mean, the life without love is mean nothing. Invest time for nothing. This is love.
Yeah.
They mean feeling, they mean touch, God. Something ultra physical. We cannot explain, but that is important. Love.
Love to me is on my wedding night, rubbing aloe on each other's backs and writhing in pain, and that is my that is love to me right now.
You're content and you don't want anything more in life.
Yeah.
That's where it's at.
So no sports cars, no crazy computers, just...
When you have love, you have everything. Being in love is like knowing, meeting someone, and like you've known them all your life. You know, it's like you've known them forever. It's like you've known everything about them. And every time they do something, they think, my God, that's what I would do. And when they open their mouth, you think, that's what I would say. And when they get dressed, you think, my God, that's what I would wear.
Bit of me inside you, gathering what you
love. To me is comfort.
She only fell in love with me because I said about something about Shakespeare. You know what it was? Let me not to the true marriage of minds admit impediments. Love is not love which alters when its alteration finds. If it be not true upon me true, I never read nor I ever read. What is it? Julius Caesar?
I think love is about forgiveness and grace.
Like you know the best and worst about that person. Like you know the worst thing there is to know about this person, but it's okay.
Well, I think love is like something which you can't really put into words. It's more like something you would feel.
I think love is the meeting and respect of two souls where you appreciate and respect them of who they are, no matter the good side or bad side. You take them for who they are, and that's what love is. I think you accept them for exactly who they are.
That's a really good answer. That's a really good answer. You didn't get it from your iPhone.
No,
not Wikipedia.
At all, just from there right now.
Love is about everything. Love about the God, about the people, about the animals, and about everything that love. Without the love, this world can't be great. Am I right to say that? Because everybody in this world need love. So if you don't have love, you can do a lot of bad things, see?
You know, he loved to me to, you know, buy good things, wear good things. He was very happy to see me happy. I can't explain to you what a good person he was, and what good time he gave me, what love he gave me, and what he did for me. 41 years gone, he passed away, and I never thought of getting married to anybody.
I think we want to create good art and good people. We want to leave the world in a better state than we found it. And we want to transmit as much information, if you will, as possible while we're alive.
So you think love is transmitted?
Yeah, transmitted, like electricity. Like the love your mother gave to you was transmitted to her by her mother and father, and it was transmitted to them through every person that ever cared about them. Just, yeah, like electricity. And it's the only thing I can think of where, you know, that can feel brand new and also be so ancient at the same time.
But we literally just like traveled across the planet and you asked a bunch of people what they think love is. So now you tell me, what is love?
I don't fucking know. You want to go sit out on the balcony?
Yeah, I'd like that.